This is Columbia's entry into the disc phonograph market.
Okay.
Up until that point, they were just making cylinders. These are vertically recorded brown wax discs to play on the Columbia toy graphophone.
Amazing.
Yeah. That's rare stuff.